recently activated the Earthblood protocol. All the men in the outpost area have become Famori and well on their way. Allow me to congratulate you on the resounding success. It's all not fair.
Jesus!
Sound the alarm!
What?
Intruder!
In just a few minutes, we'll begin receiving data from the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis from each division. The first test will serve as a benchmark.
I need more men!
Oh shit!
You're not
supposed to- We've been free!
I've got it. They've taken her to one of their offshore black sites.
I'll send Declan to pick you up as soon as we've moved the survivors somewhere safe.
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. You've really given in to the worm. I have to be sure. This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana. What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. So many dead. And I'll make Watkins pay for every one.
Thank you. possession of this desert, and of its guardian spirit.
The worm has hold of everything around us. The fight must continue.
Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endman's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endran is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endran is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
You didn't just send one of your Red Talons after me. You also attacked Ava and her people.
That wasn't us. Endran's gas did quite a job of that on its own. But the last thing we need to convince them to leave is your head.
You've lost your mind. PACHU'A never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Ono. But I need to put things right.
Thank you.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach PACHU'A?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was PACHU'A protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected PACHU'A to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endrin's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.
There's still much work to be done. Stay vigilant, lest the worm overwhelm you.
Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.